about you and Haney. Is that a fight?
I mean, at this point, I don't need no Devin Haney. You know, I get what they're trying to do. You know, I commend them. You know, they trying to take the same kind of strike that I took at boxing. And they're young, you know, and they're just calling out fighters, trying to make fights. So that's good. You know, I want him to just stay focused like he's doing, stay dedicated to boxing, and, you know, sky's the limit for him.
What's the best advice you ever got for boxing since you started from day one?
Only you can beat you.
What's the worst advice you ever got?
The worst?
I'll give you an example. Amir Khan had a contract with Reebok for $10 million. Someone told him, come with me into the Nike store and buy things for $10,000. He did it, and then Reebok found out and they cut him. That was bad advice that he took.
The dumbest advice I got from boxing? Honestly, I've never gotten no bad advice. I really haven't gotten no bad advice from no one in my corner.
That's good. You're lucky. Yeah, no, but then again, you're always the leader of the pack.
Yeah.
So you got.
even if it's a bad choice, I made it. So I don't.
How long have you known Gerald Tucker?
Since I was a kid, man.
He's a little older, right?
Yeah.
He was boxing before you.
Yeah.
Was he in your same gym with you?
Yep.
You also from Cincinnati?
Yeah.
Cause I
we all that, grew up together.
And you guys are still around, which is very rare. Because yeah. Think about it, most friends that you had at junior high, or high school, or middle school, they're not around anymore.
Yep. We all grew up together, man. Acting up. Everybody had the same dream.
So, Gerald, what can we expect this fight from AJ? You've been here since day one in this camp, before the camp even.
I think I'm more focused, more mature. You see the bigger picture better now. Not like he's looking past the guy, but he just, he's moving. You know what he got to do, these fights to get there. And then it happened the way he wanted to happen. And that's the thing. On our will.
You heard Mike Tyson is fighting Evander again for the third time, this time an exhibition. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.